Dau Marbles is a factory that deals with marbles. It brings very big stones. I understand they are from Karamoja. The whole place shakes more than an earthquake. The vibrations are too much, to the extent that our houses have cracked, to the extent that we have developed migraine headaches. I, for one, I have this pain here, which has developed because of that. My children, one of them already has hearing impairment. The ears are paining her seriously. We have tried everywhere. We first moved with the councillors of the area, but everyone who goes does not come back. We have had meetings with the mayor. The mayor wrote a letter which we have to different stakeholders. Nothing has ever been done.
And I'm the CEO of Dau Marble. NEMA did a complete environmental impact assessment of that plant about two months ago, completely. And this is their clearance for doing the stuff. I mean, whether it's the noise or whether it's any of the other dust and other elements which is happening. Later on, we came to know that one or two of the residents, they wanted some kind of a compensation because they feel that Dau Marble has come into the place and they're making money, and why are they not renting our places aside? They said that's a completely different arrangement. That's a commercial arrangement which we can talk as and when we require to rent out or to hire someone's thing. But this issue, and in fact we had agreed that we would again meet on 15th or 16th of October with the community and get things across. Currently what we are trying to do is we've asked Vincent, our coordinator. We will be having a meeting with the mayor, the LC, the local area representative and the aggrieved parties.